This Olympic year, track and field stars look to Japan, and Uncle Sam can point to Al Oerter, Mr. Discus himself. On a blustery day in the Mount San Antonio relays at Walnut, California, he still wears his windbreaker as he makes an incredible throw into the wind. 206 feet 6 inches, breaking his own world record. Oerter won the Olympic gold medal in 56 and 60 and is still the Discus King.